You know, a lot of people's arguments is that the Bible cannot be trusted because it can't be scientifically proven. But the question is, can it? I'm going to give you 5 scientific facts that prove that the Bible is correct. Stick around. Here we go. Scientific fact number 1. Now, we've all heard people laugh about the creation account in Genesis 2:7 about man being formed from the ground, particularly from the dust. And although many laugh at it and make fun of it, but what's interesting is that scientists have just now discovered that the human body is comprised of 28 base trace elements, all of which are found in the earth. Scientific fact number 2. Many great philosophers and thinkers of the 16th century actually claimed and thought that the world was flat. Yet the Bible said in Isaiah 40:22, He sits enthroned above the circle of the earth. At a time when everybody thought that the world was flat, yet the Bible declared that earth is actually a circle. Fact number 3. Scientists express the universe in terms of time, space, matter, and energy. Yet in the creation account in Genesis chapter 1, we read, "In the beginning, time, God created the heavens, space, and the earth, mass. Then God said, let there be light, energy." Even the creation account is scientifically accurate. Fact numero 4. The Bible says that God created all mankind from one blood. As a matter of fact, Genesis 5:1 starts the lineage of man, and it starts out with Adam being the first man created. Yet today, scientists have discovered that all human beings come from one gene pool. As a matter of fact, in 1995, they actually did a study of 38 men from different ethnic groups, and they studied the Y chromosomes, and what they discovered was that it was consistent with the account in the Bible. Scientific fact number 5. It was once thought that air was weightless, yet in recent years, meteorologists have actually calculated that the average thunderstorm holds thousands of tons of rain. And in order for air to carry this load, air must have mass. Yet 4,000 years ago, Job declared in Job 28:25 that God establishes the weight of the wind. Look, so next time you write off the Bible as some mystical book that is inaccurate in science, you might want to look at it again.